I cannot believe this just happened to me in a top 3 run. Bro, the end of the game is literally right there. All I have to do is do sword slashes and land on his head, and he's literally just moving his head. He's moving his head every single time I do sword slashes.
Why are you moving away?
He moves his head, ducks a little bit further back.
The
oh
fuck?
My god.
Are you kidding me?